As Bleach fans, we're always wondering when the next thing is going to happen. We've been asking for the Thousand Year Blood War to be animated for so long now, and with all this new content and all these new events that have been happening quite recently, now we're asking when the Bleach Hell arc is going to be continuing. And quite understandably so, it's probably one of the most requested questions now that I get on many videos, because quite recently, during the Bleach exposition, with the pre-screening for certain members who, you know, were allowed to go pre-beforehand that it was allowed to the public, we had a nice little interviewer question that was posted by Oricon. So I'm going to read out this translation and just give you a little heads up of what I personally think about this at all, and hopefully put some of your minds to rest in regards to this. Again, translation might not be perfect, but please take it with a pinch of salt. It has been 5 years since the work was completed, although he has been publishing Bleach's Hell arc, a short story about Ichigo and his friends, and Burn the Witch, a new work in Jump, Kubo has been asked by people he meets, "Aren't you going to continue with the Bleach Hell arc? Why aren't you drawing it? Why aren't you drawing it? I didn't want to meet people." Kubo laughed bitterly. Then the editor in charge of the story said, "With the way it ended, people would ask, where's the rest? I thought it would be most interesting to cut the story off there." He laughed. Now, this is an answer that you kind of have to read in between the lines, and if you've been a fan of Bleach and Kubo for quite a long time, and even editors-in-chiefs such as Nakano, and editors in general and interviewers, you would know that this is kind of happened a lot before, especially with Nakano telling people to, you know, support Bleach in the future when there was nothing really to support, and even as far as talking about Burn the Witch Season 2. There's a lot of vagueness, and if the editor in charge didn't really have plans towards this, he would have worded this way differently. Instead of saying, "I thought it would be the most interesting to cut the story off there," he would have said, "I'm grateful for Kubo for even writing this short story for us and his fans." So what do I mean by this? Well, it's quite obvious that the editor in charge and Kubo were working collaboratively to know where to end this short story. And the fact that the editor note towards the end of the chapter basically says, you know, "And the story unfolds underneath Kazui," goes to tell me it's very cut, clear and dry of what is intended here. But this isn't the first time we have seen this. We've seen this with Burn the Witch Season 2 as well, where there was a mistake from the editorial department actually saying that there was a Season 2 coming soon, when in actual fact Kubo had actually said that maybe it's not so soon after all, because, you know, of the many different projects he has been tackling with at the moment. So it also fits as well with one of his comments as well towards the end of the Burn the Witch volume that says he's glad he's able to draw manga in a time that he wishes to do it, and he is free to do it whenever he wishes without any deadlines or any, you know, weekly push. And that's seriously what it's all about. Kubo will do these things when he's ready to do so and when he feels comfortable to do so. Again, we've had so much from Kubo over the last year, especially with the anime, especially with the exposition that's been going on, and many different other things with Burn the Witch and the movie Burn the Witch as well. That was also last year and released last December. So Kubo has been pretty much non-stop as of recently, so it makes a lot of sense. So to stop with the jargon, because I will kind of do my own predictions on where the kind of Bleach roadmap is going to be going. You don't draw all these characters in their time skip forms and also implement Burn the Witch exactly at the same time zone or time frame as Bleach if you're not going to do something with it later on. And I generally think Burn the Witch is going to be the next thing to happen, and we're going to see some of the aftermaths of what's been going on in the Hell arc as well, and see how Burn the Witch is being affected environmentally through the impacts of what's going on with Bleach's last chapter. So again, this is all about marketing and how Bleach is going to have its future later on down the road, because again, I think a lot of this is going to be planned and a lot of it is going to be released while the anime is going on to fill in that gap. Unironically, I never thought I'd get to say that, which of course we have the light novels to adapt as well. And then probably we're going to get some anime filler in between that. And while that's going on, I think that the Hell arc will release later on down the road. And I'll go a little bit more deeper into that again in the roadmap video that I will be doing in terms of prediction and why I think more of this evidence goes towards why we're going to be getting a Hell arc later on in the future. However, hope you enjoyed the quick video anyway. Tell me your guys' thoughts in the comment section down below on whether you think a Bleach Hell arc is going to be happening. I do. It's quite apparent to me that Kubo and the editorial staff have been in agreement to it and even agreed to where to end it to, and they purposely left it on a cliffhanger for a reason. It's not that hard to really figure out. But with that being said, I'm going to catch you motherfuckers later. You guys, of course, have this fine day. Been handsome as always, people. Peace out.